Oh, I'm stoked. It was an awesome feeling. I mean, thought the game was lost there when Great Britain had that scrum, but to manage to get the penalty from it, and then always had faith in the ball, the boys. Just, I knew if we could get the ball, I knew we could find a way to the line, and proved in the end. And yeah, it's an awesome feeling, ecstatic. 10-minute halves really takes it out of you, and I mean, Great Britain are a quality side, and they really showed it out there, but the boys just dug in deep, and they found another gear in there, and it's just such an unbelievable feeling to win it. I think just hanging on to the ball, we knew if we got the ball, we'd be able to score, and I think just our defence to put that pressure on for us to get the ball, I mean, we were able to capitalise on the opportunities, and I mean, our kicker F.Dorough, I mean, he kicked a few there, which was handy for us as well, so it's great. First time Australia's come out here, so it's an awesome feeling to walk away one from one, and it's just been an unbelievable tournament. I mean, it's great support, great organisation with everything, and Swansea University has really put it on for us, and we're really pleased to be here and to take away the championship. So, the boys can tell they're really excited and happy over there, and we'll definitely celebrate tonight. It's a good stepping stone. Gives the university students something to aim for as well. So it's something to add on to their degree to be able to go and represent the country. And, I mean, all the boys, definitely, it was a great honour for them to represent it, and myself as well. So, really happy.
I mean, getting to the final is no mean feat, and, I mean, everyone left everything out on the pitch, so, I mean, can't ask much more than that. And as I said, going into the final buzzer, we had the gold medals in our hands and just didn't quite get over the line, but immensely proud of all the boys and what they've put in over the week. I think everyone who's watching probably saw how much wearing the shirt meant to us, and obviously getting second gold, wasn't exactly what we wanted, but I don't think there's anything to be ashamed about with that, especially being good sides like France and Namibia especially, to get to the final. I think we can all be quite proud of that. I think we're a really tight-knit group. We've got some fantastic players in there, but I think the way we gelled throughout the tournament, especially towards the end, we started linking up together really well, and just understanding each other's game. So I think even that final game, we really put in a proper team performance, and obviously we've got the individuals who can light it up as well.